As we prepare for Jesus to enter, if we come.